When the Prime Minister responded to these first set of allegations, he used the phrase, as a father, and he said he had to have a chat with his wife, Jenny, before he was able to, you know, front the media and speak. What do you make of that, and what do you make of the rhetoric and the way he's handled those allegations?
It shouldn't take having children to have a conscience. And actually, on top of that, having children doesn't guarantee a conscience.
Just a supplementary.
Cover-up culture, the abuse of power, is not unique to Parliament. So it's not necessarily these individual cases, it's the issue itself that is going to keep inspiring me to do this work. I was doing this work before it dominated the national stage, you know, and it is heightened right now because it's happening in the centre of our country in Parliament. But like I said, it's not unique to Parliament. It happens everywhere. It is my mission and my duty as a survivor and as a survivor with a voice to continue working towards eradicating child sexual abuse. I won't stop until it does.